kind of helps us facilitate all that. And then finally, we got Furioso. Now, Furioso is a piece that I gave them as our first piece that we looked at. We played it for like 3 weeks, and I was like, all right, we're done. I put it away. When we needed another song for the concert, I gave it to them, last week? I printed it out for the first time. I gave it to them last week, and they put it together. And it, once again, these are two periods of classes who have only played together today. And some of them were rehearsing in jazz band in a whole new room. So the first time you're going to hear band three from Woodlands together, first time they're going to play together is right now. So please, give them a round of applause as they... I forgot one last group of people that are extremely important to what we're doing. You all, please give yourselves a round of applause real quick, just all of you. I'll explain why. Raise your hand if at some point I've asked for your money. Quite a few of you. It won't stop. Sorry. You bought reeds for your children. You bought shirts for your children. You bought instruments for your children. Okay? You're here supporting your friends, or maybe it's a student. For my teachers out there, thank you for coming. Okay? These students would have a terrible time if you all weren't supporting what they did and what they're doing right now. The fact that this is a almost full house tonight means the world to me and all these students, right guys? Hey Elijah, you better get that backpack off. That'll be fun. Alright ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy band three. Thank you.
ignoring us.
I know.
You need to wear these.
For that. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Let's get another round of applause.